Hi guys, welcome to Cheryl's Home Cooking. Hi guys, I just came back from Walmart. It is August 25th and it's about 8:30 in the morning. What I noticed in Walmart is a lot of their shelves were empty and a lot of the aisles had like the same product but spread out. So I found that this Walmart that I normally go to all the time because it's closest to the house, they were out of a lot of items. I mean, I was really surprised. I didn't even go down, I guess, the ice cream aisle. I didn't do that, so I have no idea about the frozen food section. There was just one section of the frozen food aisle that I did go down. And it was full, but yet kind of empty, if you know what I mean. But I figured I'd take you along and let you see what the Walmart looks like at the end of the month. I did buy a lot of items for my grandbaby, so my grocery bill was really high. It was a little over $300. I found that to be high because I was only really basically going for a few items. But, you know, once I'm in there, it's like I just go up and down the aisles. I figured I'd give you an update and hope all is going well in your areas. I'll see you guys later. Bye-bye.